Aloha and welcome, video viewers. I'm Fade Panther, and this is Binding of Isaac. Okay, so for those of you who have been watching, it's been a bit. For those of you who haven't, well, oh well. I've got a couple of videos that I'm going to be doing over this Thanksgiving weekend. Just because, you know what? I reevaluated what the hell I'm doing with this chat. Since no one's really following yet, I'm just gonna fucking... I'm gonna play what I wanna play, dammit. So... if you happen to tune into a video and you like it, cool! If you have a video you want to see me do, let me know! Until that time, I'm just gonna play what I want to play. There's two games on my list right now. One I can't delete the save for, so... You're gonna be, like, in the middle of it, and that's, Barrel Fury. It's a lot like this, mixed with another game called Enter the Gungeon. So, it's going to be an interesting game to play through, especially considering you're a panda. And not a Chinese panda. For some weird reason. Of course this is the first boss I face. Why are you tanking? There we go, birdie. Mess him up. Here we go. I think I know that one. Infamy. Yeah, yeah, I know this one. It's not the best in the world, but damn is it good. Effectively, I just gained that shield bonus that a lot of the other guys have. So if they're firing from the aim, the angle I'm firing, I take no damage. I don't need that. Yay! My first bit of money. Nice tactic on going around me, but a little bit of a fail on the execution. Huh, I think I need to read a bit more into the infamy. Yeah, let's read a bit more on the infamy. Oh. Okay. I was wrong. So it has a high chance of blocking a projectile from any direction. High chance. Though it doesn't do it all the time. Okay. Okay, he turned poison. Let's see what you got for me. Ah! Ah! Alright. I find that immensely comical. I don't recognize you, so let's figure out which one you are. Ghost baby! Okay. I'm fine with this guy. Doesn't fire as fast as me, but... doesn't do horrible either. Oh god. I can't remember if that's a good one or not. I'll wait until I kill all the enemies before I look. Alright, there it is. Louse! Small chance of spawning a friendly attack spider while in a hostile room with enemies. Shriek it! Oh, almost. Actually, that's the way to the boss, so... go down here. Yay! Next phase. Getting how envy is really boring. I could have done without taking damage on that map, but fine, whatever. I'm not dealing with those. Just not dealing with those. I'm a real doof. Oh well. Fine. Yep, there we go. Yay, Pete. I'm not used to them having those type of things in there. What am I doing? I've got a ghost shot. Thank you. Oh, I got you now, so... Yay. Now I just need to dodge the eyeballs as the bird picks away at it. What a terrible occurrence. Goodbye.
Invested?
Could have got better. No bombs. Always the way to deal with the mudmen. Knock them down to their down state, and then they come back not with full hit points. Hate how much hit points these frickin' mushrooms have. The strategy that I'm going with at this point is if I take care of those mushrooms, I can kite these guys. I guess I should have focused on the fatties, because they have less hit points. Let's cross our fingers and hope I get some good ones. Fantastic. That's it for this run. I could have done better, but I didn't. So, I didn't. I'll see you all in the next episode, where hopefully I get farther. I will eventually beat it with Eve. Once. So until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.